the United States government says it is set to build 274 primary health care centers across the 274 wards in the state. The state deputy governor, Ahmed Ketso, made this known in Abuja as he met with members of the state primary health care management board to deliberate on ways to address challenges facing rural healthcare delivery in the state. Ketso says the Niger state government is already recruiting qualified hands as it aims to improve access to rural healthcare in the state.
Most of our people are rural-based. Then the challenges, we have identified them, and we are working towards that to make sure that every 274 ward that we have in Niger state have the primary healthcare center, that you can easily just find yourself there to make sure that whatever challenge you may have, you will be able to get it. We do that so that to avoid people coming to the general hospitals, because allowing the people not to be treated at the primary level, then the other hospital will be overstretched. So we are working towards that, and I believe we are getting the result. We are renovating our facilities, and we are also building new ones. Then the state government now, under the leadership of the Federal Minister of Health, we have come up with a way on how we are going to have enough more resources. We have more resources, but they are not enough for now. We are working towards that, because you cannot just employ without having how you are going to pay them. So we have to look at the financial status and how we are going to sustain whatever employment that we might have made at the end of the day to make sure those who get their salary. Because we must have to take care of our people. And the most important thing we are doing is that we are having a lot of support from international donors. The state government too is doing its best to make sure we give the best healthcare system to our people.
The primary healthcare is the closest to the people, and then is the first port of call, because primary healthcare is in totality defined, doesn't just include the PHC centers you see, but also community structures and private sector efforts to ensure that the grassroots have healthcare very close to them, of high quality, accessible and affordable. So to the extent that research has shown that up to 80% of people seek primary health care, seek health services from the primary health care system, it is important for us to strengthen that level of care, because it is also the gateway to the larger health sector. And usually, because it's the first point of contact, any mistake that is made at that level becomes a continuing mistake. As we are aware, Niger State is a very vast land, about 10% of total landmass of Nigeria, very difficult terrain. So most time you find out that nationally developed documents have limitations when you bring down to the states, because it doesn't have the capacity to take into consideration all the nitty-gritties that make one state different from the other. So developing a state-led and state-owned document that speaks to the state, for me, is a massive show of commitment. And of course, you've seen it today, that the deputy governor is going to be seated here for 2 days addressing issues of primary health care.
We have a lot of challenges in Niger State. The challenges are the terrain. I'm not saying we have the worst, but we have the largest landmark in Nigeria, Niger State. We comprise of almost Imo, Anambra, and other states. And we have riverine areas, very rocky areas that you hardly reach. So hard-to-reach areas are our problem. It is glaring now that the government is willing to work and cooperate with everybody in Niger for the benefit of all. I only pray for them to continue with this tempo. And we at the Emirate Council level, all the Emirates, we have 8 of them, will continue to support the government. And we assure them, like I did earlier, that whatever problem they run into, we are willing to come in and help them solve it.
Primary healthcare is the bedrock of making sure that every Nigerite has good health. What is happening here is something I would say is a history being made, that the executive deputy governor of the states is coming to sit down for 2 days, working with the board that he is chairing, the board of the state's primary healthcare agency, to hash out the means and ways of making sure that this thing works. I can see a process indicator that this will succeed. They've already attracted a lot of resources. The Gates Foundation is supporting them. Any dollar, they'll match with another dollar. It's based on the concrete things they see the Niger State people are doing. If the primary healthcare under one roof is taken seriously, that means one primary healthcare reactivated political world, the outcome is going to be very tremendous. It will crash down all the poor health indicators that is in the states. That I can assure you.